It's back to square one for members of the Alaska Redistricting Board. Last week, the Alaska Supreme Court weighed in on a clarification request by the board. At issue, the board asked if they could keep any part of the current district configuration. The court, in response, said any plan that draws new districts based on constitutional state requirements would be considered, even if the resulting districts are the same or similar to prior maps.